All right, this is a place I found running, like I usually do. Just some kind of rural junkyard. I wonder how these places get started. Some of them make sense, like just in a farm. They pile up their old washers, maybe some old cars they don't run anymore. They just park them and eventually forget about them. But this one's fairly recent, 2021 license. That's a burnt out car. Bunch of books in it. There's a classic. No idea what that is. Commander? Studebaker. Bike. Another old car. A pair of ice skates. Not sure what year that's tagged. Sludge and oil, nice. Better vision, safer driving. It's like a vacuum hose. Old gamer chair. It's actually some potted plants here. Appear to be surviving. Bike actually looks good. Want to drink that. Red wagon. Maybe a mower or something like that. Like a hemp sunscreen. Bunch of fishing rods. looks like people come and hang out here a little bit. Not too far from town on the highway. You can probably hear that truck in the back. Yeah, so I was kind of wondering like this. So there's a foundation of the house. A bunch of shingles, which obviously have no use anymore. Satellite dish and rabbit or something. Bunch of windows. Some weird stuff. Like, why is it even here? Big trailer. I can skirt the edge of this. Old mobile home or something. Stock trailer. Full of junk. Eagle Roofing and Instruction. So that would explain some of the stuff, huh? Old power saw. Well, I guess that was sort of interesting. Just random junk piles. They're kind of around these rural areas.